We had 2 bags of grass, 75 pounds of mescaline, 5 sheets of high-powered water acid, a salt shaker half full of cocaine, a whole galaxy of multicolored uppers, downers, streamers, laughers, also a quarter tequila, quarter rum, case of beer, and a raw ether, 2 dozen needles. Not that we needed all that for the trip. Once you get locked into a serious drug collection, the tendency is to push it as far as you can.
If you're an attorney, I advise you to drive at top speed. It'll be a goddamn miracle if we can get there before we turn into a wild animal.
Ready?